Hi, my name is Anne Schukraft. I'm an associate scientist in the neutrino division. I work at Fermilab since 5 years on different neutrino experiments. And what I currently focus on is the short baseline near detector, which is a new liquid argon TPC that we're building here. And it's going to get built over this year here in this building where we're standing. And then going to take data in the short baseline neutrino program. So behind me in the pit is where the experiment is going to go. So what's going to happen over the course of this year is that we're going to build a huge cryostat down there with the top open. And the detector is being assembled at a different place here at Fermilab at DAB. Then the detector will move in and then we'll pick it up with a crane and bring it inside this big box, which is the cryostat. And we'll close it up. There's a lot of cryogenics piping to do. And then we'll come and install all the electronics. And then eventually it will start running. And what we're trying to do with the experiment is we're trying to observe neutrinos at different distances from the start of the beam. So the near detector is actually the closest one to the target, and then there are two detectors further down in this line that also observe the neutrinos from the same beam. So the liquid argon TPC technology is what we're gonna also use for a future experiment, the Dune experiment, which is gonna be way bigger than the short baseline near detector. But building these smaller prototype detectors helps us understand the technology, how you build it, how you operate it, and then also how we can scale it to a much larger size for the future. The best part of my job is that it's so international and I get to work with people all around the world. They build different subsystems, they're all levels, they're from students to professors, and it's just fun to see how all these institutions build parts that come together here at Fermilab and then we work together to integrate them. My hobby is swimming. I'm on a competitive swim team in Naperville. That's what I try to do as much as possible, and I like sports in general. Like I cycle, I have a road bike, I run sometimes. So there's actually quite a few cyclists at Fermilab, and sometimes we take our road bikes after work and we cycle either on Fermilab grounds or outside rest. There is a lot of women at Fermilab, which I think is a great environment at all levels. We have students, we have young junior scientists, we have senior scientists, and I think it working in these big collaborations, having a significant fraction of female scientists changes the atmosphere and the collaborative way we work with each other, and that's enjoyable. At least to all the females, I hope also to our male co-workers.